canine training, and this is 3.5-year-old Tank. He is a lab mix, maybe Pitbull, maybe Rottweiler, but either way, he's a lab mix. He's coming to us. He knows a little bit of the basics, but he's dog reactive. He's not been socialized very often, and he's very attached to dad. So we're going to make sure that he goes out in public a lot for the next 2 weeks. So I'm going to show you what he knows right now. Tank, come. Tank, come. Good. Sit. Good boy. Good boy. Sit. Down. Good boy. Boy. Okay, place. Okay, so he knows a little bit, but we'll be working on making sure that he really understands what the commands mean and make sure that he stays there. Okay?
Down. Thank you. So Tech was always a good dog, but very, lacked a lot of confidence. And seeing him today and what he can do after the 2 weeks is absolutely amazing. I'm really excited. I'm a little emotional about it, to be honest. I'm really, really, really impressed with what he can do.
We're really excited to take him to our new house and see what else we can do.